Today we're going to work on something that's common with people learning how to swing, which is not finishing the swing. So first we're going to look at what a swing should look like with the finish. Notice the legs are straight, knees and hips are fully extended. Now we're going to look at a non-finished swing, an unfinished swing. You see the difference in terms of how much energy is being expended and pushed through the ground. So the cue for this is really just to drive through your feet and make sure you're walking out and finish it with the knees and hips. Just drive through the feet. See you again. Good. Push. There's a swing.